On what?
We're doing a dungeon in here, so I have no idea what the fuck's going on here.
What's the dungeon? What's your dungeon?
Search the tunnel. I'm not sure yet. I don't know what's going on.
Every time I start my streams or anything, I put, no, it's not made for kids. At least I have that warning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I don't have to have that warning. I could just not have that warning. Kato, you're not coming in. Alright, then I make the boy run out of the mirror shot crying.
Danger worshippers. Yeah, oh my god.
Skyshard.
I hate the bloody kids' mouth movements. They're not as good.
Yeah.
They could be refined a lot better. But they're not.
Oh shit. My camera fucked up.
Why'd your camera fuck up? Tell it no.
Oh, we have to go back up.
I hate animating children.
We'll come back to that.
The worst things to animate. Fucking hell. All I want to do is grab the fucking teeth. That's it.
Nope.
Not doing it.
He looks like a fucking horror movie.
You make a pretty good team.
I think we have to go back to the snake.
Oh!
Yep, we do.
Alright, get ready for a boss.
What are you guys playing? ESO?
ESO.
Nice.
I'm gonna be doing a giant snake boss.
Fuck yeah.
Cool. I think that was our other guy. He seems very high level. So we can try it again if you want.
There's two.
Wait for the next spawn. Raya. Yeah.
I think we just go back this way, see what's up.
This guy fucking leave us alone.
Just fucking break the kid's neck, my god.
Have you got four of them?
I have to get back up and talk to them.
Talk to who?
Evelyn.
She's down there.
Not for me.
Oh, what? Was it different for the both of us then?
So I might have missed something because we're going to go get the spare shot.
Yeah, you missed something.
You know, I didn't get to talk to her after you burnt the roof. Because when you burnt it, it wouldn't let me do it. And then I assumed.
It doesn't do her.
Well, now I have to get back down there.
Kato, fuck off. Fucking dumbass just like scratches at the doors like, let me in. Because he wants to lie in bed.
Where are they?
Okay, I think I get you now. Wait, do I?
What's the sound so strong? Also, bigger one, that's why.
Damn, that one was very strong.
Very strong.
What am I fucking burning?
Vines.
Yeah, but when I walk up, when I walk like there. Where the fuck is this?
I don't know where you've gone.
I went up.
If I
come back down. But like she's down there. the roots want to burn next to it. You can't.
Did you rescue Evelyn from the vines?
Yeah. Hey, now it's saying burn newly grown roots.
Where'd you go?
I already had store glooms. Why do I need more? Who the fuck are they?
No idea where you went. Oh, there you go.
I'm right behind you. But it's a little short thing.
You must have a different quest than me.
No, so I'd like to collect salt glands to burn the newly grown roots, which you've already done. That's why I have something different to you. But I don't know where the fuck the sharks are.
Who's this?
Finfear.
Oh, now I need to recover gems or something?
Aha. I've had to work around this kid's teeth because his model's like fucking whack. Yeah, but I found a little sneaky way how to get around it. I've like grouped his teeth.
Have you done it?
No,
I'm sliding things. Okay. Fucking. Why did they chase you so far? If they just fucking run away. That bug hurt me a little bit.
The bug?
Mm-hmm.
But it was angry on me a lot.
No, I attacked it first, so.
Well, that's probably why.
I need one more.
Need one more.
Yeah. No worries. No worries.
I'm kind of glad I'm not dealing with that kid's teeth issues now. Because that'd be a pain in the ass.
Are you in the area?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's going out of it. You got your
segue. They're all next to each other.
Must be like the ones that, like you the burn.
Crank it up a bit.
It's literally because there's two passes.
I just quickly had to deafen so I could hear the animation.
Oh, good.
And then I can go up and talk to the other guy. Did you talk to the other guy?
Yeah, I haven't already done it with him.
Turn it
down. That's okay, just...
Yeah, because it wouldn't let me fucking burn any roots.
Yeah, Hang on, might be able to trade some stuff. See if it's any good.
I just have to wait till I'm high enough to level to use them. Hello, back to the pot.
Yep.
I've got a healing circle down.
Just stay behind me so you don't get hit.
There you go.
Cool.
Danger heart.
Hell yeah.
Got you. Mace weapon. Look at my mace growth.
Oh. Oh, damn, I thought I leveled up. I got excited. Are you level 17?
Yeah.
It's three levels above me now.
I'm smashing through these levels.
God damn.
How is Chris three levels above you now?
I'm just too good at the game.
Fuck off. Get the tickets off yourself. It's an online game, Chris. No one's good.
This is that good. Honestly.
Nah, it's just because you're not good. Shut up! Fucking hell, retarded dog.
Back in here. Back
in here. Kato! Shut up!
You meant to be out.
I
got out.
You missing anything? Have to take a long way. No.
Yeah, you shouldn't be missing anything. Don't understand. I like those dungeons. Like whenever dungeons. We come across one, we should go do it.
Get lots of XP and stuff.
Yeah, lots of gear and XP.
Hello? Oh, hey, y'all.
Oh no, Alan's in. I think I annoyed the shit out of admissions today.
Or maybe I
You're
know.
What?
I think I annoyed the shit out of admissions today.
Oh, why? How?
Because I sent them like 15 deals today that they gotta push forward the DocuSign for. So they're gonna be a little annoyed with me today, probably.
Oh well.
They usually do, but shit needs to get done.
I just fucking fought off like 10 fucking things.
What if I run away from mom? Would you find me in the stars? This looks horrific, but like, oh well. Snow is like, Is it just me, or does his head seem sort of lobbed? Because it looks a little lobbed to me. I hate this fucking rig. be back.
What's up?
I'm back. I've got like so much done now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I had to quickly deafen the chat again just so I could do the sun's lines.
Not good.
So now the sun is done. Sneaky shit. Why are you not vibing to my tunes today, Chris?
What?
Why are you not vibing to my tunes today?
No, I refuse.
Why? Why do you refuse?
Because trash.
It's not nice to talk about yourself like that. There we go. Now the kid looks worried.
I can't fix my keybind.
Why this motherfucker's eyes so high though? He looks. Oh, that's good. That's good transition. Yeah. Bet you're jealous. Yay, the kid looks sad and depressed.
Yay.
This is brilliant. Just by adjusting the kid's eyebrows, I made him look depressed. Wanna see?
Yeah, sure.
You haven't seen the updates I've done today, have you?
I haven't seen in a couple of days, actually.
Oh, well, I've just finished up the son's lines, so now that his line's done, I've got 4 lines left. That's it. And then I'm done.
Alright,
do you see him?
Pretty good.
See? He looks sad, don't he? He goes from, like, Asian to Bishan. Yeah? Alan, why does your mic keep going off? Is Alan even there?
I think so.
His mic keeps like going on and off. Oh no! The table is broken! I need to get crying sounds. Because I gotta make this kid
dramatic.
Hello there, Jordan. What's up?
Hey, Daniel. How are you?
Yeah, good. Just doing 3D animation.
Nice. Are you at our place tonight?
Nah.
No?
Nah, I'm on break. Yeah, I told you that last week. I was like, this is the last week.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, that's funny. I completely forgot.
Yeah, that's all good.
Yeah, all good. Just double checking.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, it's Tuesday. I better see if Daniel's down tonight.
Thanks for checking. But, nah, not tonight.
All good.
Yeah.
Well, let me know when you end up coming back up, right?
Yeah, of course. I'll let you know.
Catch you later, mate.
Alright, see ya. So, Jordan forgot that I told him that I'm on holiday?
Yeah.
Which is kind of funny.
What do I feel like doing?
Now I gotta do the mum's line. Ah, this is so good.
Yeah.
Yeah, that I've actually got it down pat. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, like, wait. No, wait. Oh, wait, yeah. I confused myself for a second. Then I was like, wait, yeah, no. oh, right, that's what I'm doing. I forgot I was editing for a second. Just casually forgets. I want this one sort of like overlapping at the end bit for the sun. So then it just gets into a quick. Exciting progress. Haha. For the trouble this fucking thing's been causing. Be afraid, you're not like the other futuristic lovers. Kiss me, infect me with your love, and kill me with your poison. Take me. What's up? Mind you laugh?
Ooh! Ow!
I dislocated her arm!
What the fuck, Marilla?
I didn't mean it. Oh, there we go. It's okay, I fixed it. It's back to normal. Nothing happened. No one saw anything.
Hey, alright, I'm good.
Yeah. There, she's consoling the boy. Sponge boy, me Bob. It's okay. Sponge knob, square nuts. Mum and Dad are coming up tomorrow.
Are they?
Nice. Yeah, Dad's graphics card turned up today.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What perfect timing. If you could be a giraffe with alopecia, would you?
What?
What?
If you could be a giraffe with alopecia, would you?
Yeah, sure, that sounds, like a good time.
Sounds like fun, doesn't it?
Yeah, it sounds great.
Yeah, it sounds great.
Until you get alopecia.
Oh.
Well, Alan's back.
Stop being so gay.
What?
He can't help it.
Stop.
Hmm?
Hmm?
What?
What'd he say?
He never stopped.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Why are you gay?
What?
Why are you gay?
What?
No!
You're gay!
You're what?
You're gay!
No, you!
You're gay!
We say gay, man.
You're mega gay.
You're mega doo doo butthead.
Mega gay.
You're mega doo doo poopy head.
Or I'll send you to the gay zone.
You can't send me to your home.
Wow. That right there is a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.
Personally, I would not let someone disrespect me like that.
Hey Alan, this song's your song.
What?
The fuck? Was that Hindu? Oh my god.
Indonesia.
Like Sudanese, but more dangerous. That's fucked.
How about my knees?
No, not on the knees. SpongeBob SquarePants.
That's
illegal.
No.
There's retarded and then there's Alan. Yeah, well, you're not the same.
I act retarded because it's funny. Alan acts retarded because he is retarded. We are not the same.
I don't act.
You don't act?
Yeah.
So you are retarded.
No.
You just said you were
retarded.
When?
When?
I just said I don't act.
What? What? Bruh.
I didn't say what I don't act.
What? For real though, how many bitches you think I sleep with? You were waiting for
what?
It.
What?
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 What? What? What?
You're retarded?
What?
You're retarded.
Yes.
You retarded.
You're retarded.
You're retarded.
You
stupid.
You make a retard.
Why are you speaking like you're Indian? This is not good.
No, you make a retard, okay?
No, you retard.
No, I fuck you.
Fuck you.
Really?
What?
What?
Say it again.
Say it again.
What?
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 What the fuck did you just say?
Fuck you, fuck bitch.
Fuck bitch.
Row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
But like it's still like it's daylight, but I've got it on so I can see in the fucking shadows. Like it's good enough. But it just still seems a little
bit. Why is it like that's so stupid. I don't like it at all.
General doesn't like it either. She's playing here right now.
Fuck you, fuck a bitch!
Fuck a bitch!
No, thank you.
You do not have a say in that.
Love me. Kick me. I'm a celebrity.
I want you to fuck me, Jerry.
Fuck me, Jerry.
Fuck me.
Why? Because I said so. Just do it.
You're a pussy. You wouldn't. You're way scared.
What a faggot won't even fuck another man.
What?
What a fucking faggot.
I'm gonna say. What?
What?
What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I'm a celebrity.
All I want to do is fuck men.
No.
Grace hasn't said a single thing.
I'm not listening. Why?
You're talking about fucking men, and Grace didn't say anything.
Grace sleeps.
She just lets it happen. I think Grace has just gotten to that point in life now where she's like, I don't give a fuck about anything.
Everything's just life.
See? You know what you need to do? You need to eat a barocca.
Barocca.
Remember that day when I ate that barocca without the fluid? All by itself? I did it all by myself, like the big boy I am.
All by yourself. Wow.
My teammate is fucking dog shit, man.
You're fucking dog shit.
Level 90.
Sounds like a bad game.
Make a doo-doo, man.
Poo-poo, make a doo-doo. Pee pee poo poo.
Pee pee poo poo. One sec, I gotta deafen you.
Okay.
So what if I run away to Mars? Needs a, sorry, that needs to go like, and then a little mark and it's like rank. Thank you. I Thank you. So that's about it for that, but I'll come back to it in a bit. I just need a break.